Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Dumour, and welcome back to Wild Hearts. We are currently on our mission to take down a Ripclaw and a Pearlbeak. Our next thing is that we are hunting. And I think I am going to do all the grinding for armor and stuff on my own. And just keep up with the story. Noink. Neither of you are down here. I just keep clearing missions as they come up. I thought it's something I really want. Run away! I'm blind! Also, I don't think I ate. I did not. Oop. Blarp. Okay, you're supposed to stagger him. Yep. Tail feather. Got the beak. Busted up as he's gonna be. Mark. Blurp. I wanted a drumstick. I'm blind. Blur. Together. Ow. This drumstick's not softened up yet. Missed. Give. I'm going over this way. Yep. Thank you. Good bird.
Gomen.
That luminous dust. I don't think I got the wing, though. Here, chicken. Looks like chicken tonight. I only have one large crystal. Ugh. Why are you not working? What is going on here? Chicken. Hey, broke my hammer. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, my chair broke underneath me. I just like, rolled over something. Get away from me. Dog's out of here. Hey, where did his face come from? Stay down. Broken the chest yet. There it is. Why are you running away? on, chicken. You just want to go die with your friend here? I need the welcome crystals. I'm not getting them. Yeah, I'm out of threat. Expect the timing to be that good, but sure. Okay, what did this unlock? Metalderm, good. Elemental talisman, sure. The large crystals, that's what I struggle to get. Recondite, good. Recondite, good. Gift, aww. Alright, let's see if this Inari fruit is any good. Inari fruit, health boost and blade debar. That's not very good. After all that, it's disappointing. Forty-thirty-two. Doesn't make a batch. I mean, it's good for that. It's a big chunk. But the back nuts are more useful. Just grab some of the rabbits and stuff from here. Would I like to use these? I can't because they won't let me. Usually one more rabbit. I don't see him though. Okay. Let's see if we can make anything. I'm saddened by that. Forge some armor. What am I missing? Oh, quite a few things. These are useful for now. Mainly because these last three sets haven't had anything. I lose three though. It's actually not very helpful, to be honest. Because I don't really need them that much. This is good because it can heal ailments, so I don't need that. So, pearl beak, wing, and bill. This one I could spend. That one's pretty nice looking. An even fancier hat. Less fancy, kind of fancy, very fancy. These pants are like on, off. But what about on? Because it's not as good. I could, but I'm going to save it for the shoes. I need one of each. And that would be good. Still good on money. What did I get in terms of talismans? Nothing great. Zoom. Enables high jumps. Sure. I'm easily gonna get all of these. Without a doubt. Okay. So, two of them is the recondite of that. That's pretty good. This only gives me petal durum. It's not that great. But I'll be back. Didn't give me a lot of that luminous dust, though. But hunting the rage tail is gonna be a pain. I can upgrade these. Wind is where I'm short. Wind and fire, to be honest. Gives water. Gives water and leaf. This one. I'm getting low on miso though, if I'm being honest. Still got plenty of vinegar. 4032 and 4038. I've got like two batches smoking. Yeah. Do one of each if I fit them. That's way better for making vinegar, but I don't need it. I emptied these out. I did not empty you out. I think I'm gonna get rid of this too. Maybe. Maybe just use it when we're further away. I still need to grab demon rocks and turnips. I needed those flight bones for something. I can't remember what. I honestly cannot remember. I need to find like some string bodies somewhere. Get some big chunks of large crystals. Got the distance right. You fall down. I do this. I need threads. You got any threads for me, pal? I can use some. I don't know if Death Dot is ready or not. Let's go for the tail lock here. Get both of those. Yeah, I did. 1 foot. I blanked out what I was doing. They landed right on top of each other. I feel like I should be getting more threads. Like that should get a second lap around. Is there any bodies here? There is. Give. As well as that huge amount of raven caps I keep forgetting about. And a single turnip. Ah, that's the wrong one. It's not a spring one. Where the hell did he go? Way the hell up there. Came right off. Nailed it.
Go, man.
I am good at this game. Not perfect, but good. Yay. You guys ever just get hungry? You're just sitting around, everything's fine, and then you're just hungry. No upgrades. Almost done. Nothing on you. You're nowhere there. Petal's gonna be a pain. I need so many of them. This. Oof, no beaks. There is one later that supposedly gives it as a reward, so it'll probably be way easier to wait until then and get it. I want these. Out here and grab some stuff real quick. Get some scales. Yeah. Hopefully that was long enough. It's really hard to top the armor I have just in terms of skills. I really like it. I like the recovery boost. The deaf ears. Perfect. Done? No. Okay. Stash the salt and pepper. Boop. 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 Beep. Yeah, two kinds of salt. Rock salt and clear rock salt. Makes a world of difference, I'm sure. That's 5,500. I remembered. So that's three of them I hunted, and it'll be four pearl beaks. So not enough for the information yet. Hey, razor wing, I need that. This and then it's story time. Go hunt the bird of auspice. Who destroyed my home? Well, not my home, but my new hometown. Get through my smoked stuff more than anything. That. This. Need more of those because I struggle to find them. Sure, I hear one up there. Yeah, but I need these creatures for the missions. I'm gonna go for this one first. I don't think I've hit 20 yet. There's usually one here, but I can't. There he is. Back here. He's angry. Also, I forgot to eat. Didn't work. Fine. Get over here. Or don't. Man, he really does not like my little buddy. I stood still and you missed. Come on. Holy crap, leave him alone. He's just a baby. He could not care less about me. He really couldn't. That's interesting. We didn't really do that here. Jump. You've activated my trap guard. That worked perfectly. Yeah. That's the wishbone? No. I got that wrong. Hammer time. Got that right. Please come down. Coward. Going down here. There he is. Right in the butt. It's gonna hurt. Yeet. Have a fourth spot to grapple. What that was about then.
Go, man.
Goodbye. Yeah! I'm not getting the blue ones again. Yeah, Raider's Talisman. Another Oakland fan here. Wrong button. Nope. Meow. The only thing left is this top. Crap, don't you even think about it. destroy you and your lineage. Yay. Why can't I find any bodies for these? Isn't there a crystal here? No. So there's always a body up here somewhere, but this is the wrong type. There's usually one around here, I swear. There. Camera's shaking for. Hi, birdie. Yeah, it's the rhyme. Break both of them already. Man, that's easy. Yeah, I did. I love destruction art. Ow. I'm up. Missed. Haha. Nice flop. There's the tail. Got lucky. And now he's going back to the corner. We always like to die together. Very strange. Okay. nothing to it. Look at that. Like yin and yang there. He's gonna fall in a different direction. Right next to each other. Fascinating. I don't know how much of this stuff I have. Assuming he's the only crab here. Come on. Oh, come on. I was kind of counting on these things to be done. How do I have 4 miso paste? That's not enough. Really the only 2 I can do, so. That. This. This eggplant. Some grain, make some more miso paste. Those go. Everything else is fine. Save just in case. Did I get a new talisman? I did not. Can I make my shoes? Yes, I can. Literally all I can do, because I haven't been able to make anything else. What about the weapons? Nope. Nope. That's a nope on those. Alright. You guys ready? Yes. Thank you. Town.
Some of the fish. You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list.
Okay, that's done. That's done. That's done. Three more. Timber I could do, I could grind that out if I need to. The island and the fort is where those are. Frozen fort.
In the wise words of my father, if we all heave together, we can haul in anything.
Stacks of 40 and an extra one. Those. See if I can go get some grain.
I have been urged. What would you like to purchase?
Mash. Mash is vinegar. This I can throw in to make miso paste. Anything that's miso that isn't smoked, I can throw in to make miso paste. Let's see if he has anything new there.
The best of us what would you like to sell me?
That. This one. That one. That one. That one. That one.
The best of us?
23K. Let's see if this is enough to get some miso paste. No, it is not. Nowhere close. To come back. Do you have anything new?
Seems like all the worst.
I had that one, didn't like it. Yeah, I still like the glowy butterfly. That's not bad. I like the butterfly better. There's still no ears one, which is odd. This is the only other one, the earthly bad, but I like the blue better. Now this is what I needed it for, the hunter's badge, the basic one. And then you just have these lame things, which are not interesting at all.
What? So, all right. Good luck.
See you later, loser. Might as well go report before I hand this over.
If I may assist,
surely we can. This is a record of your esteemed hunting feats.
Go. All right, bird of auspice. Time to beat. Nah, it doesn't work.
Got any jobs for us?
It's good to have plenty of work. Let's hope the wheel does.
Arigato! That's perfect. We'll be able to make great progress with this. With Uchishige-san organizing everyone to help, We only have a few finishing touches to make now, before the weapon is ready. I've never seen him working so hard before.
Maybe we're seeing an echo of the man he used to be. Not that I'd know.
So many people who end up in Minato have had difficult pasts, and Shigesan is no different. I think he's finally letting go.
I hope we get a sequel of this game. I adore this so much.
Minato is a unique place. A lot of different grains working together here in unexpected ways. Somehow, you all seem to rub along. And when a crisis hits the town, it's really quite inspiring. So.
We already think of you and your carpenters as part of the town. Would you mind going to see how Ujishige-san is doing? Oh yes, one more thing. Obviously, we'll all do our best, but none of us know what this battle with Amaterasu will bring. Perhaps this would be a good time for you to have a think about which Karakuri might come in useful. When the unforeseen happens, even simple
Spring and steak. This is gonna give me the power drive. Nice! Hey, she's back to work. Can I go up here? I can, kind of. I like, that's a nice touch, because since that thing's broken and not collecting the threads, mine don't regenerate anymore.
We're ready. Or as ready as we'll ever be. Everyone knows their positions and duties. So this is how we'll have to face the enemy.
Yep.
Good to hear. Alright then. Let's take a walk.
Is that gonna be that boarded up thing?
The town's never pulled together like this before. At least not since Avladir. And it's all because of you. You, who helped restore the town's Karakuri, hunted all those Kemo, and saved us from the giant bear.
I am pretty great.
Without that, we'd all be floundering now. You've given people the strength to believe they can't win.
I can win,
that
yeah.
That goes for me, too, since you settled that score with the wolf for me.
I look incredible.
The simple fact is, I envy you. How you just marched into Minato, here over the Sacred Mountain. My master and my Hime-sama would have been safe with you. You can defeat Kemono, none of us can even touch. When the sensei suggested you hunt the Death Stalker, well, I didn't want to accept it. I almost didn't want to take you to the castle. Not with this pathetic excuse for an arm. Not with this damn joke of a leg. I wanted to finish the scourge off myself. If only I still had an ounce of fight left in me.
I look incredible. Like the armor and all this time. I look
no
great.
One else could have got you safely to the castle. And if you hadn't made it back because I'd refused to help, then, well, I could do without more on my conscience. Anyway, you know the rest. It had been weighing me down all these years, but now the weight has been lifted a little. I owe it to those I couldn't protect then. To do my best to protect us now. Between the two of us, this battle is
as
good as one
for
already.
Now.
So, let's make a move. We don't know when the bird might strike again. Samurai General Daidoji Ujishige of the Ishido clan is ready for action.
What is in that boarded up part of town? It's been like that. It makes me feel like DLC, but I'm not seeing any news about any plans for a big DLC expansion.
Take your time. And pull! And pull!
Looks like that's worked out nicely, Yasume.
Yes. This little one will bring it down for sure. After all the blood and sweat my ancestors and I have poured into it, it has to.
Is it a gun?
Maybe you won't even have to see any action, Chief.
Well, that's boring. It's coming. Gonna get shot down in Harugasami way, isn't it?
This is it! Fill arms, everyone!
Doing?
She's doing it again.
But the closer she comes, the better we can reach her.
Can you buy us some time, Chief? Slow her down! Use this fight! It's almost suicide, but it's our only move!
Oh, wait. I didn't realize it was off the ground. House you're wrecking over here. Hi. That really hurt.
Right. This is a fresh start. Just keep your head.
Oh, damn, that hurt.
Leg.
fire. Buttons. What the hell? Way up there. It's like a lower back that can be broken too, it looks like. Oh, now it does. If I can get it on here. Oh, shit, that worked. Running to him. Got the backbone. I don't know what else I can break. I'm guessing the tail, maybe. Oh. Thank you. That didn't quite work. Burp. Break off.
We're ready for round two. Good.
Oh, cool. Changes colors.
We need to be sure. Wait until she leaves herself open.
I broke the, like, thigh thing off. That happened. You didn't need that, did you? Ow. Damn. Circle, circle, triangle, circle, circle, triangle. Something broke off.
Got her this time.
I got a bass. I did it.
We have the upper hand. Now finish the job.
We're nearly there. Don't give up. Kill it.
Okay, so that's for airborne ones. I like that. Black butterflies. No, because the blue ones not looked black before. You're still alive. Alright, you wanna go for round two? I'll do it. Was awesome. Whoosh. That one is so cool. Do I have to be climbing on them to do it? That's gonna be so hard to pull off, but that's awesome.
I don't see her. Where is she?
I'm over here at the boat.
Oh, she's alive.
That was awesome.
Everyone, look. She's alive.
Left me feeling quite weak.
What a sight to behold.
Yep, and I'm a badass. Nice, nice, and nice. Yeah, I don't know if it is a different version of the Amaterasu. It looks different. Not just in, like, colors. Like, it has different long,
gently
like, feather tendrils,
now,
like a peacock.
Imagine you are cradling your lover.
Hey!
Try cradling it yourself.
Further that way, like this.
Yes, leaning more to the right, I think.
What do you know?
It's starting to look like a town again.
Over here!
Look at that boat. I love this game so much.
Well,
so far this is my game of the year.
Was before. But anyway, people want a new Minato. And they expect you to give it to them.
I hunt beasts.
You've earned a lot of trust.
It's your guys' job to build the shit. I just hunt things.
You really have, and together. We can build a better town. And a better future.
I love this game so much. I got two in that fight. I got the harpoon and the pile driver.
I heard all about it. They made quite a fuss of you, huh, Chief? Stick to what you know. That's the lesson here. You had to step in and save us in the end anyway. Hey, what's wrong?
I'm in bad shape.
Don't try to put a brave face on it. If something's the matter, the sensei should examine you. You hear me?
I will cry if my character dies at the end of this game. I'm warning you now.
Are you awake?
Yep.
I hope this isn't a bad time.
Hold on. I'm only having heart problems. Don't mind me. My critters!
Feeling. Uchishige-san told me what happened. No, you shouldn't make light of it. Minato's recovery depends on you, you know? And I'm sure the fine people of Minato will have plenty. That's a good approach. After all, with Amaterasu gone, so there's no need to rush things. Let's just... And on that note, I'll get back to my forging. Show your face.
Sure. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them. I guess I'll just accept them.
Good. I was wondering when you'd show your face. We finally finished clearing the debris. So, but, well, what's that look for? You're the beating heart of it. You come up with a plan, and... Whatever you need, name it. Definitely.
It's gonna increase my food things? I like to increase my stomach.
Look more like mottos or poems. If I can work all these notes out and get the correct materials together, my father was teaching it to me, but So I'm slowly trying to work it out myself. I've managed to find out that whatever material this one refers to, it's... Don't worry if you can't work it out, though. Let me know. Yes? Do you want to talk with me?
What did that say? Gloaming ore. 2,000 gold ore to store more types of ingredients. Sure.
Alright, well, see you later then.
I suppose you're busy.
Maybe.
The forge is up and... Stronger and sharper.
Okay.
That's what you're looking for, I imagine.
Alright, so we have the mighty lava back. Oh, dear lord, there is so much shit I need to get. Oh my gosh. Sharp ice tufts. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Thread spooler. I got so much of that oil and it's all gonna go into one. Are you kidding me? This isn't ice. 40% destruction art. That's my new weapon. That one right there. That's priority number one. Is there any way I could make a weapon and carry destruction art with it? No, only savage. Leeway. Critical boost. Fury. Oh my god. Flame wielder on both of these. Which is good for a flame weapon. Yeah, god, what's the armor like?
Metal, you can't afford to neglect the equipment that affords you protection, can you?
Yeah. No thanks. Yeah. Yick. All yick looking. Cover my beautiful face. Health boost. What is Eagle Eye? No. Covers health and attack and incorporating base katakuri. That's not bad. Celestial Breath. Makes the amount of katakuri thread you're holding increase automatically. I want this. This is the arm piece that I want. 53. I very much want this. And I have... I have everything I need to make that. Health boost, remedy... Resurrection. That's not bad. Not better than this, though. But I want them gauntlets. So that's probably going to be top priority when I get a quest to hunt the Amaterasu. Okay. Get her request.
I was wondering if you'd be able to...
Yep.
So you don't mind?
That's my job.
You should be able to get what I was tidying up the house the other day, you see? And it must be something my father dreamed up before he passed away. I recognize him. I'm desperate to find out. But if it's something my father never managed to finish, I'm sure it would mean a lot. Anyway, I'll keep.
Interesting.
I hope it goes well.
Also, what is... They never really told me what the pile driver is. Great stake can be driven home only when the hunter is physically holding onto the kimono. In close range, it deals a punishing blow that devastates the kimono's defenses. Fascinating. The harpoon should be around here too somewhere. Giant bolts, even airborne targets, make an easy mark, and the pain when a spearhead strikes is beyond imagination. Aim carefully and reap the rewards. Okay. So that holds them? This is what she's gonna unlock, I bet. The celestial cannon. Hey, we're in chapter 4 now.
The thing is, everyone's working their fingers, so Kogyuk-san and some others have gone in search of coffee. Meanwhile, we're working hard to produce as much as we can to sell. It's lava back materials we need. We need something good and strong. I don't like asking you, but...
And I don't like you either.
What do you want?
Anything new. Nope. When do I unlock stuff for the ears? Like, what the hell? Is it because of the hairstyle?
Goodbye, then.
Oh, there's so much to accept. I'm gonna end this one before I do any more hunts, but... I'm just gonna look around and get everything accepted.
How beautiful the world looks.
She's got two of them.
What would you like to purchase?
My goodness. Unmilled rice. Give. Miso. Give. Pickled. No. A decent health boost. Miso veggies, give. Smoked miso rice. Smoked herb veggies.
Perhaps... What would you like to sell me?
It's worth $13.50, ain't that much.
Perhaps you were hoping... Would you do this lovely storekeeper a favor? Oh, it is. The kimono in question was noted along the Harugasumi Way. Its territory, having heard several descriptions, I believe it to be a kimono-sumi. If it is indeed the kimono we seek, assuming all goes well, we will ask Suzuran for help.
Okay.
I have no doubt you will live. You cannot bear... Now there is a sight for sore eyes. It would appear that recent kimono affrays have made with passage by the frozen fort also unwise, and the seas as would you take pity on a poor storekeeper? And
what a surprise. She's got another chore.
Hardly a chore, Yataro. It is a perfect...
Ugh.
Oh, how you pamper me.
I do.
You see, the right decision isn't...
You're There's no talking to you. I know that.
This is my job.
Of course, on arriving at the canyon, it is always possible that you... But do be careful.
Just try not to get killed. I want to be able to sleep at night.
I hate that kid.
I have no doubt you will live up to my...
Such a smarmy little smartass. I got stuck.
A lot of materials are coming.
So many requests.
If you're going hunting, be careful. There's some warrant. I say rumors, and you immediately think about kimono. A hunter through.
People are saying that it must be the work of...
Oh!
Sorry to interrupt. The merchants who supply the forge are struggling too. They're being forced to take... But we can't ask anyone to hunt the kimono because we don't know where it is. Are you alright?
Oh yeah. I ordered some reading material from up north the other day as well. But the book couldn't be delivered by sea. So the merchant had to come through the canyon. In his haste, he dropped it. And I was really hoping to read that one.
From Akikure Canyon? Don't you think you should... And there just so happens to be an...
I can't ask for yet another favor. No, it's my problem. I should fix it. Alright, fine. Consider this a formal request.
Sure.
Could you, while you're heading to the canyon, I'll try to find out.
Sure. Easy. I really wish there was an easier way to just go up. I love this game so much.
How are you? Chief. How are you doing?
Toga? Oh yeah, she never came back.
You busy? No one's seen her since Amaterasu tribe. According to that retainer of hers, she left for her home, but no one's seen our youngs. I agree. And if you ask me, you think I'm knocking at the wrong gate? I got the feeling he was hiding something when we spoke before. And he just left for the camp in the canyon. Said he had some business there. I was going to follow him, but there are so many kimono about. Do you mind, Chief?
He murdered her.
I feel so drained. Konnichiwa. Have you come?
No.
I haven't been caring for the bathhouse for long. She gets sulky if I leave her alone. Suzuran-sensei tells me the waters must be free to flow, or those polluted water could leak. Honestly, it sounds like the... Cleaning is top of my list of chores here. Anyway, enough chit-chat. I'm hoping to offer a new restorative...
Cool.
You understand people so well, don't you? It's materials from the gold shard kimono in the Harvest Canyon
Easy.
That I need.
Man, I should have just waited. So many gold shard requests.
With
every
the
other
arrival
baths?
Of all the... A restorative bath. You wouldn't like... Was there something?
And another request.
I'm embarrassed,
It's my job.
You're such a helpful person.
Everything you requested has been delivered now, my dear. It seems rather a lot for the bathhouse repairs.
Perhaps. That's what I wanted to ask you. The karakuri that heats the water hasn't been working so well lately.
Okay.
I'll leave it in your capable hands.
Okay. On special trial quest, you'll be required to take on kimono certain specified weapons, armor, and skills. For all weapon types, use the opportunity to try out weapons you have been with. No. I don't really want to, because I'm bad at the other weapons. No. I mean, again, I'm not going to get the platinum, and this is just hunting Deathstalkers, so there's no point to that. If there's any maul, bow, nope. If there's any with the katana, sure. That's a different type of gold shard. Another spine glider. Double chicken, that's a good one. Venom glider. That's the one that gives the pedal. Katakuri katana. What do we got? It's a dog star blade? I haven't even heard of those. That one I can do. That one's gonna be a no. Mighty fume beak. Don't know. Amaterasu. Book. And the Mighties. So we got lots to do. And there's still a quest I ran past. Or no, I didn't run past. It's probably up and one I missed over there. So let's claim those. Where are you? You're up there, aren't you? Oh, I broke all my stuff. Gosh darn it. This one goes down to him. This one goes up. Nope. Too low. There. And this one goes up. You're the memory
the
lady.
Have changed.
Yeah.
What pain and suffering Amaterasu has wreaked upon our town. But to remember only the final chapter of the tale, I yearn for every detail. How the... So tell me of the mighty bird.
Okay, so yeah, that's the, probably the easier Amaterasu quest. I definitely want them bombs before I do anything else.
Ah, good to see you fit and well. Healthy folk, healthy. The arrival of the Tsuruhashi has breathed a new life.
Mm-hmm.
That Leng woman is a force to be reckoned with, huh? She... Yes. Everything seems to be... Some of the materials we need aren't reaching us. Without those materials, you wouldn't be able to hunt the beast.
Sure.
Our carpenters and the Tsuruhashi are working so
Not a problem. So now we actually will be able to notice the town being rebuilt. Because all this stuff got busted and cleared out. I mean, it looks kind of nice. Having some open space. But that's going to be it for now. I have so much grinding to do. I think I'm going to do this one maybe on my own. I'm not sure yet. But there is so much to do. There just is. But I think what I'll do is I'll grind out the chicken and the... I'll grind these out. Probably do the recondite to get the wings on that one. Recondite's probably better for both of them, to be honest. Then at least get more materials. So I'll probably grind those out for the armor and the weapons. And then... next video, I'll do the... side quest for the Amaterasu, see if that's enough to get me the what's it that it's called, gauntlets, Amaterasu. That's such a drastic shift. Oh my god, 5? So those are the thigh things. 1, 2 is the claws. 3 is the tail. 4 is the back. That'd be good for the pile driver. And then 5, when it's angry, I can bust the horn off, even though I busted it off without it being angry. Oh, it changes. That's not true, though. It wasn't angry when I broke it. I still love this game. I've spent so long playing it and I just adore it. I don't know why my health is 107, but it is. But that'll be it for now. I'll do some grinding in my own time. And hopefully not take too long. I still have quite a bit to make. So it's a bit daunting.
Just tell me what you need and I'll give it all my... Have a think about which of my little ones you're most interested in.
I've got 4 out of what? 5, 9, 12. 4 out of 12, so a third of that done. Got all the armor, all the weapons to do, I haven't done any of them. Right. I can't do that because I need the pedal. I'll have to hold off on grinding off on those. I can do some of it. Right? Yeah, I could do the pants and the arms. And this chest piece. And this pant. So it'll be 3 I can't do. Until I get those, but I can worry about them later and just get the materials. And mostly gonna be the weapons then.
Can I be of service? And which one are we talking about?
How close are we here? We are talking 2 of the beaks. Razor wing I can easily get. And the bill. So that actually won't be too hard to do. I could probably do that in 1 recondite quest. This is going to be a problem. And then I'll have to get more petals again. But that might not be that hard. Okay. Well, we got lots to worry about. Grinding's not going to be as bad as I thought right now. So we'll just go through missions. But I want the Amaterasu gauntlets before anything. I want the Amaterasu gauntlets, and then I want... this weapon, so the ice tusk is going to be the next one. What did I keep on you? Where is that one? You? No. You. You have 5 Savage. Strong arm and bear threat if I have to. I don't care about those. I want this 40% destruction art. It's better than the 30 I have, and it's way more damage. 550 compared to 380. So those are top priority next time.
Can I be of service?
I wonder if I could pile drive the ice tusk back to break those things. That'd be interesting. Same thing with the tail. But I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.